Boss, I want to quit.
I'll give you a raise.
It's not about the money. It's about the work-life balance.
I'll give you 10 extra days of annual leave.
But I stay too far from the company.
I'll give you a company car.
Okay.
Boss, I want to quit.
Okay.
Hi boss, before we begin, can I suggest that someone takes over the meeting minutes? If nobody wants to do it, I don't mind taking over the responsibility. Hi boss, sorry to interrupt. I feel that 3 months for this project is way too long and will incur unnecessary costs for our company. I personally feel that 1 month is enough. I cannot speak for everyone here, but you know what? Last night I actually did up a new project timeline. I worked on it till 2 a.m, so please pardon the spelling errors, yeah? I know that this new timeline indicates a small amount of OT for everybody, but I personally feel that it's better if the project can be a success for all of us here and the company. Why not we start today? But it's 6 p.m. already. Boss, I think you go first. I'll get everyone here to speed up with the project and we will give you a summary by end of day or latest by 1 a.m. tomorrow.
Guys, I've been trying this game for 2 minutes and I can understand why. Why you guys want to play every day? Because it's highly addictive. But guys, we should focus on the important thing, which is work. And you know what? I hope our HR can ban this game so we can all focus on the important thing, which is work. Okay, guys?
Good job. Shopping, ah.
Boss, I was just on various e-commerce shopping platforms to study their user interfaces, which I think can be a good reference for our own brand. So later, I will screenshot some of the designs and share in our chat group.
Good job.
We have done extensive market research. We have world-class copywriters. We have top data analysis.
Hi babe, can you give me your IG's insights that shows age and demo?
职场? No, 和同事聊天不要发简讯，这样老板会知道你在偷懒。 职场? Yes, 起身去到同事桌前小声聊，这样老板会觉得你们在聊工作。 职场? No, 和朋友打电话不要看起来很开心，这样老板会知道你在偷懒。 职场? Yes, 要一脸严肃，且用很多肢体语言。 这样老板会觉得你在给客户打电话。职场 No, 下班带包回家，这样老板会知道你走了。职场 Yes, 永远放一个包包在你的座位上，这样老板就会觉得你一直在公司。Hi
Joey, Evelyn, Christina, and Kenneth. My name is Hazel. It's my first day here.
My name is Ping Juan, and sup. And I love Pokemon cards.
Hey boss, you haven't left yet, yeah? Oh yeah, I'm still working. Oh, the others? Oh, they have left already because they have personal plans like eating with their family and their friends. Yeah. Oh no, it's okay, the work is very important. I don't mind staying back to do it. It's just that today my throat feels a bit funny. I hope I'm not running the flu. No, it's okay. Work is very, very important. By the way, boss, have you eaten yet? Do you want me to tapao for you? Oh, no. Oh, I'm not eating today because I'm too afraid of the food coma and I want to stay awake to finish all my work. Yeah. Oh yeah, I just wanted to check in your new boss because I saw that your office light was still on. I'll go back to work first, yeah, boss. Thank you so much for being such a good leader. So colleagues, this is a project that we have all been working so hard for over the past 3 months or even 6 to 9 months. Our team has been working tirelessly.
我把团队合作精神写在了简历上。哇，很重，很重吗？小心啊！哇，小心，小心。这里，我来。可以吗？这边还有，这里。哇，哇，等一点，等一点，等一点。
高一点，左边一点可以。
左边一点。
左右边一点太多了。
啊，右边。
再高一点好了。
对对对，高高。
差不多这里，可以。